Welcome to season 4 of Social Survival. With our biggest cast ever, this is going to be quite the crazy season. As you guys all should be able to tell based on your t-shirts, you have been sorted into heroes versus villains for this season. On the heroes tribe, and on the left, Amanda, Ellie, Moss, Justin, Tyler, and Spencer. And on the villains tribe, starting with the left, Charlie, Wills, Jared, Dylan, Trenton, and Ben. We are going to jump right into today's challenge, but first, you guys can get to know each other. I'll see you at the challenge.
It's good.
I know Spencer.
That's it. I know these four and not you.
I don't know me, but I'm pretty out there. I'm Tyler. I'm a loser. That's it.
Welcome.
I'm Spencer.
Ellie, I've been clean for 5 years.
I enjoy long walks on the beach.
So I'm probably gonna team up with the villains. Some of them I don't like, aka Will. But no, I like Dumb. That's cool.
No, he's not really.
But I'll probably get to know all the blue, or aka heroes, because I know how to talk. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah, we have to get to know them first, and then we have to get. But we're disadvantage, you're gonna get us out first.
I have more trust with Spencer because I know him more, but the others, try to get to know him more.
Sketchy.
Yeah.
So, like, I say since we're like band kids, like you, me, Ellie, and Amanda, like, we should be a team. Okay. And the two people we don't know, it's like.
They seem like pretty chill people, though.
Like, they do, and so, like, they're on our team, and so, like, yeah, but, like, if we have to, like, kick some people out.
We have the majority vote against them.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't think about that.
Yeah.
I was just like, yeah. I was just a thought that I had.
Alright, I'm fine with that.
Yeah. And then, like, once we're done, it's like, I don't know, who, like, screwed us, who, like, lost us the challenge or whatever.
Yeah.
I don't trust either of you.
So,
you've both made it very clear that you're going to betray me.
Wow. Well, you know what? Fun fact. Justin and I were talking, and we were like, yeah, since we're band kids, like, we have the majority vote against anyone in our group.
See, that's what I was thinking.
That's a fair point.
So why would I betray you?
Because...
We're on the same tribe.
I'm just thinking about what Ellie said to me beforehand.
I'm thinking, well, I can't sabotage you now.
What?
I'm not going to sabotage you now.
We're not allowed to sabotage. Okay. We're not allowed to sabotage each
other. I just meant, like, after the merge, if we survive that part.
Okay, fair enough. Then that's fair game. Yeah, honestly, I think the band kids thing will work.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, like, we should stick together for as long as we can stick together.
And I think we should vote out Tyler because he talks too much.
I don't...
You don't even know Tyler.
But Spencer didn't say anything, so I trust him more. Tyler's hiding something.
I'm saying, like, which one of them is, like, gonna like, fail the challenge.
I don't know them.
That's what I mean. It's like we're gonna have challenges, and it's like the one that fails. It's like
probably
get out.
Would be me.
Cause you're the weakest link. Well, yeah, but you're the band kid. We need you.
Yeah. So then, I guess let's just try to win the challenges for now, so we don't have to
anyone out.
Like obviously, but you know, I think we can at least not be out first.
Yeah.
That's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
It's not gonna happen because it's planned. We're gonna do it.
Friendship.
So, yeah.
We good?
Yeah.
Alright.
My boys, we're gonna win.
We are not letting those rookies beat us.
If they win, like, I'm sorry to all of you guys.
And
I know you guys wanna vote me out
OG
first,
clan.
But like, if you don't want them to win, you should not vote me out first.
I don't know. I think we can do pretty well without you, Wills.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
No confidence.
But didn't I beat you last year?
Didn't I beat you my first
year? Yeah, that's why you need to go.
Hey, I was a little tired that day.
So, I think we're going to vote out Wills. Pretty much even Wills knows he's going home because, like, he can't win that fourth time.
Yeah, I've never played this before, but I've heard a lot. He's won every time, and...
Okay, last time he won only because I let him win. But he was still tricking me because he had a fake idol. No, Tyler had the fake idol.
A fake idol?
Yeah, dog. That's why he's good.
Oh, man.
He's good. He's trustworthy, but
you can't. That Tyler kid, him. What about him?
He's on the other tribe.
I don't like him still.
I don't like him. Don't worry, he'll go home. Trenton might have to go home. He's a flipper. Might be a little crazy. Are you just gonna, like, not do anything?
Bro, I don't know what I'm doing. I've never done this before. I don't
just
know
be like, who do you want to go home?
Okay. I think I might want to send Dylan home because he's been known to be like a...
Me? I'm literally, you're talking to me right now. Dog. Okay, you're going home then. Everyone is voting for Wills. It is so simple. I mean, that's pretty much all it's doing. If someone is stupid, hopefully you're not stupid.
I will.
Like, Wills has to go home. You can't win a fourth.
Who would be the next person?
I don't know. I'll vote out Charlie, to be honest, because, like, he doesn't really know what's going on, and he might do something stupid and just ruin everything.
Yeah.
Okay, so Wills, basically, I won't vote you out, no matter what it is, because I trust you. But I don't guarantee what they're going to do, but I will tell you what they say throughout this entire thing. So
sounds good.
So we're cool. So basically, what they've said so far is that they want you out first. So
yeah, I mean, why wouldn't they?
Yeah, you won twice. So I mean, I would. Yeah, twice in a row. So yeah. They don't want you to win third time. So basically, we just need to keep winning these challenges.
You know what I'm saying? Third time's a charm, and you need to win. So I mean.
Yeah, I know. So one of us, we're gonna win.
We got this.
We gotta get either Jared or Wills. Wills, he thinks he can lead us. I agree too.
Wills, we're definitely gonna get out, but I'm getting Jared out. Like, off the bat, because I don't trust him whatsoever.
Wills,
like,
is too big,
he backstabbed me so hard last year.
Dude, Wills has got to be planning something. I really want him out first. Come on, no, we can get Jared second.
We can use him, though, because Jared, I know it. If Jared tags with Charlie and...
Jared won't tag with Charlie, man.
No, he would. He'll tag with those. Those three are going to tag.
Welcome, everyone, to your first immunity challenge. This will determine which of you goes to Tribal Council, where one of you will be the first person voted out of this game. This challenge is Labyrinth. The goal of the game is to navigate the ball as far as you can across the board without dropping it. If you drop, you just restart, and the team that makes it furthest within the time limit wins. The timer will be going. When it runs out, whoever is furthest wins. So you have to decide where to stop. Very well. Only two people will be competing in this challenge from each tribe. Elect those people now. Very well. On the Heroes tribe, it is Moss and Tyler. Who is for the Villains tribe?
Villains.
And the timer starts now.
Wait, chill out.
Moss has an interesting strategy. Tyler guiding him based on what they did last year.
How much more time do we have?
I just went
there. Just this part right here.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yes.
Here we go. Put it.
Wait.
Let's Jared and Dylan made it to 44. This is anyone's game now.
Oh, go this way. Here.
Moss and Tyler actually have to do something.
No.
It's a stalemate.
Get there, Jared. Come on, Jared.
Neither wants to budge from 44. Moss drops. Moss and Tyler trying to desperately get back to their... And they're back.
It's like driving, like, no matter what she does. Just let her do it.
You're moving into the more fair hand.
Timer is out.
Physically on.
He was at 43.
Jared was at 43 with the challenge.
Oh! What?
Yeah. What?
Let's check their board.
Let's go! That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Heroes win this challenge. Villains headed to Tribal Council.
Justin, I want to be clear here. Just asked me what a sunburn was. That's what he asked me. He started this. That was
how the competition go.
There was no prompt. He did it.
Easy dub. No challenge.
It was pretty easy. I mean, like,
I got
to 44 like immediately, and then I kind of tried to get to like 45 because they were on 44, and then I failed, and then I got there back very easily again, and then they were trying to get to 43, which is like, you don't have the board on you, but it's like, it was like right below it, and you physically had to like angle it perfectly to be on 43, and just because they're trying to screw it, they got it perfectly on there when the timer ran out. So we beat them by one. Yeah, it's
pretty
dope.
That's satisfying.
Honestly, I think they're gonna vote out Dylan again.
Yeah, they're gonna. No,
they
have to vote out Will.
No, because
Will's won less.
It's just whoever. Whoever made them lose this.
Oh, that's true.
Oh.
Dylan always gets out first.
Yeah.
What happened, man? We were so confident in you.
Yeah, so was I.
No, I was pretty hoping you'd win.
Should we just stop talking about that challenge?
Sure.
Yeah, that's alright. It's on to the next one, you know?
Let's talk about the next one.
Going to the next
one. We got this next one in the bag.
Sadly, one of us is going. So,
we know who it is.
Yeah.
Pretty sure we all have a general idea.
All of us, we know exactly who's going.
What? I'm trying to get us to the championship.
It's not. Listen, it's not who you might think.
You, we all love you, and you're the most loyal person here. You're good at challenges. You're amazing. But like, that's why you have to go. He's gonna go up to you. He's gonna be like, "We're gonna vote out Dylan." I already know he's gonna say something like that. Okay. If you guys backstab me, please don't.
You're gonna get backstabbed.
Like, listen.
Maybe not by me, but by someone else. You're gonna get stabbed.
We can't let the other tribe win. Okay. I feel like that would be the best decision, just to vote out Wills, because he can't. Because if you backstab me, he's in a power position, right? So then he's gonna win again. You can't have that. We just gotta get him out early.
So last year was a unique year.
It was.
I think we all just were all like kind of on our own.
I lied to Dylan that year, so I mean like that was big. That was new.
Yeah, that was. And I just think, I don't know. It was just,
you know, I think this trio we got here.
I think we're good.
Maybe
now.
Comes
I
back.
I think we're good now because it doesn't matter. All these new kids, I want them out. So
yeah,
we gotta show the newbies.
How about we just
the
win, like,
experienced
all the
players?
They'll get voted out, and then I mean, see what happens then.
I agree, 100% agree. So basically, who we vote for?
Ben.
Alright, so Dylan is on our side against Wills.
Against Wills.
And I feel like we should go for Wills first, because Wills is really good. And Jared, we can wait, because Dylan's going to be with us for Jared too, because Dylan knows how Jared betrayed him, I think.
I agree, but I think Jared and Dylan are together. It just doesn't make any sense.
I don't know, because Dylan doesn't trust Jared, I think. So I think we should go for Wills. We can get out Dylan, or we can get out Jared next. Because we can wait for Dylan, and Charlie doesn't know what he's doing, so.
You sure?
I'm pretty sure.
So who are we going?
I'm going for Wills.
Wills? Are you sure?
We gotta get him out early before he gets to the Final Four again. Or even worse, he wins.
My thoughts are, I really just... I don't know at this point. I just think Jared, I can't trust Jared. He's Jared, so... I don't know. I'm still gonna vote him out, and I'm pretty sure Wills will too. And whatever Ben decides is what he decides. Because I'm not voting Wills out. So... I don't know. Whatever works, to be honest. I mean, who knows? They might all be trying to vote me out, but it's okay.
Alright, welcome villains. This is your first tribal council, where one of you will be the first person voted out of this game. You guys are such an interesting tribe, and I love the dynamic last year, and now we have Charlie in this group.
Charlie,
these guys were all on a tribe last year. Do you feel a little overwhelmed by that?
No.
he's bluntly honest about everything.
I know who all they are.
Of course, a lot happened here last year. Ben, you were voted out in a unanimous vote by these four. Are you a little nervous for tonight?
Not for tonight.
Wills, you have won this game three times. You've made it to the final three many tonight. More times. How do you keep surviving? And what is your strategy for tonight?
Well, you know, I outwit, I outsmart, and outplay my opponents.
Well said.
You just rip that from.
You were blindsided by Jared and Dylan last year. Are you a little nervous for tonight's vote?
I mean, everyone's always nervous.
Dylan, Jared has stabbed you in the back twice now. Yes. Are you concerned for this?
Man, how are your kidneys?
Well, you know, he seems pretty trustworthy this year, so we're just gonna see how things play out.
I see. And Jared, you are just kind of that quiet guy. and you did accept Trident last year, as was said. Do you think people are going to be seeking vengeance on you?
Yeah.
Why? Look at me, like...
Because you don't always
so
do that.
Do you feel like all of you are potential targets?
No.
Charlie's like, no, I'm a target.
Charlie's not
Charlie. If you don't feel you are a target, then who are the targets?
Everyone but Charlie.
Yeah. Pretty much, that makes sense. Most
very well. Anything could happen tonight. I wish you the best of luck, and you may vote. Ben, you are first.
Yeah.
Yes, because it could have kept me back, but you know, I want to do the right thing and put it back where I found it so that someone else can use it. I knew I would need this later on, so I decided not to use it because if I did get past here, I would need to use it a different time. But you know what? You can't win all, and looking forward to next year.